Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to talk about lesson number 57. How to build a great family. Okay, let's start. Boys and girls, today I want to talk about building a better family. Everyone wants a better family, but most people don't know how to create one. Here are some helpful tips. Boys and girls, you need to behave. You need to be kind. You need to always try your best. You need to believe in yourself and believe in your parents. Your parents really want what is best for you. Mothers and fathers, you need to be patient. You need to buy fewer things for your children and give them more of your time. You need to read more books to learn about being a good parent. If your child sees you reading books, he will love books too. You need to bring up your children by teaching them the value of hard work and by setting a good example. Children believe what they see more than what they are told. Be sure that your child is seeing the behavior that you want to him tomorrow, I believe that we can make our families better and stronger by working and learning together. That's all about my lesson. See you in my next video. Bye bye.